Welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. We last left off, we were trying to take out these gargoyles. Let's see if I can do it this time. Chopped off their tails. Oh well. Missed my chance now. Because I know there's a lot of creatures in this game whose tails you can chop off. And I think you get an item for it. Okay, got some bells ready. That didn't take long. Bell, Undead Church. Now I'm going to go to the forest area that was below that one place. Get a, go through that area until I, Hello?
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Parlor. Thou appearest to lack faith. Yet magnanimous are the gods. Cometh thou to confess? Or to accuse? For indeed all sins might.
Okay. What do you got for me? Use curse build up. I don't know what that does. What curse is. Report trespass invader. Checklist of indicated players. Karmic justice is a miracle that costs 40,000. Wow. New talisman. Boost bleed resistant, boost poison resistant, and lose nothing upon death.
Thou art welcome anytime. It is only human to commit a sin.
Again with the sinister laughs. Oops. I don't know what the difference between each of these talismans is. They seem to do the same thing to me. Just about how much they scale with faith. I don't know. If I'm supposed to buy that one that he has, somebody let me know. Any help, call me. I'm willing to help. Why is there a... Oh, it's on the bridge. For a second there, that one sign looked like it was, the one message looked like it was suspended in midair. I would like to join somebody. Check my settings. Global, no password. Start online, unrestricted. So anybody should be able to see my sign that way, right? Should stay up until I get too far away from it. Yep, I got too far away from it. That's okay. I'll come back here later and hang out and see if I can't help somebody. Do I have to be, human in order for that to work? I wonder. Alright, into the scary woods. The glowing flowers. Hi. Friend or foe? Quite resilient. Dark root garden. Red moss clump? What does that do? Reduces bleeding. Keep that in mind. That looks like death, so let's not go there. Stop. And that's for poison. Left. Oh, thank you. I don't get to that. I'm still only going as far as the locked door. Oh, hi. Cool. Explore a little bit farther in. But not much. Say trap, be wary of enemy. Okay, land stingrays. Land frogs. Stingrays. Land frog stingrays. Frog rays. Some exploring up here for a little bit. Hello. Suck lightning. Ow. Suck more lightning. Stop it. Jeez. Okay. Some of the enemies are a lot tougher. Well, I was told only to explore up to that door, so I went a little farther in. That's okay. I'll go back and get my souls, and then head to the next area I'm supposed to be going to. Okay. Shouldn't be much farther now. Oh, you guys are already active. Besides the wild things. Hello. Learn to foe. Thank you. worth anything? Worth 180. This is not nothing. I see you. Oh, you're a dead one. Must have fallen down from there after I killed you. Stairway up. Hi. Oh, they do a lot of damage. Oh, there's a big guy. Stuck. These guys are worth 600 each. That's not small. View. I'm sure it wasn't so grainy, but probably because I had the brightness up so high. Coming up that way. Oh, that's the way I can. This is the way I came in originally. I thought there was another stairway up. Or was I seeing things? Yeah, right here. Let's see what's up this way. What's up, Spiel? Doesn't let me dodge. Okay. I see your game. Either that or that prevented my stamina from going back up. Either way, annoying. Alright, this time for real. I'm going to go get my souls and then I'm going to leave. We had fun exploring the forest, but there's another area we can explore. So I'll close up this episode with the forest, and then next time we'll go to the new area. Supposedly I have a key for that area. are you doing? Please stop that. Please stop that. Okay. Still here and follow me. So, gonna run over there, gonna grab my souls really quick, and then call it a day. That really sucks. Shouldn't have tried fighting in such close quarters, but I expected him to do the same thing he did last time, which was immediately activate that one ability. Grab that. Could get the fudge out of there. And call it a session. When we come back, I'll be where I'm supposed to be. Where I'm going to next. Till then, I want to thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, and subscribe. It always helps me out. And as always, have a good day and take care.